So for today's video, tumawag na sa akin yung driver. So i-receive na natin ngayon yung bago nating unit ng electric scooter, yung Tiburon Fighter. So meron tayong order na Tiburon Fighter 11 Plus. Then binigyan tayo ng supplier ng pang-review na unit na yung Tiburon Fighter 11. So ngayong araw na to, i-receive na natin siya sa baba. So nag-aantay ngayon yung driver doon. So tara, i-receive na natin. Ayan guys, ayan yung truck na mag-deliver sa atin ng unit. Ito. So yung unit na to, na-delay siya ng isang buwan. So dapat last month ko pa to marireceive pero natagalan. So ito na siya. Hello bro!
Yeah, Ale. Hey, cool.
I will not show you face up.
Kuya, ito.
So this, that's it, bro. So this is the Tiburon scooter. Tiburon Fighter. Ayan, i-receive na natin. So ayan guys, ito yung ating order na unit. So actually guys, lahat itong may owner na. Then isa lang yung matitira sa akin, yung pang-demo. So ayan, lahat Tiburon and then Blade GT. And meron din tayong order na Blade 10 single motor. Tapos ito rin, yung mga accessories na kasama. Mga lason yan guys. Ayan, na-receive na natin yung unit. At bubuksan natin sila. So for the meantime guys, hindi ko mabubuksan muna yung Tiburon Fighter. So bubuksan ko lang yung box, pero yung actual na unboxing i-separate natin siya ng video. Okay, so halos pare-parehas lang sila ng size ng box. Pero ito, meron silang difference. Tiburon, yung nakalagay. So ito yung Tiburon Fighter series. And then pagdating naman sa Blade, Blade GT nakalagay sa kanya is Blade Man. So yan yung difference niya. Ito pala yung Blade GT na to is TFT display version. Before I open the box, I just want to say thank you to Tiburon Company for giving this opportunity to review their latest model of electric scooter, which is the Tiburon Fighter 11. Papakita ko sa inyo, hindi ko na siya aalisin sa box para at least yung owner na lang yung mag-aalis nito. Ito yung Blade GT na TFT display. So pareha sila na TFT display version. Okay, then ito, hindi ko na siya binuksan yung Blade 10 natin, hindi ko na siya binuksan. So titingnan naman natin yung Tiburon Fighter. So sulyapan lang natin kung ano ba talaga yung itsura ng Tiburon Fighter. So hindi ko siya alisin sa box. Ayan, ito yung Tiburon Fighter. So hindi ko siya malaman kung Tiburon Fighter 11 Plus until unless i-open natin yung deck para makita yung battery. So pareha sila. Ayan, Tiburon Fighter 11. So next upload guys, I will share to you the full specs and unboxing of this electric scooter, the new model of Tiburon, which is the Tiburon Fighter. And that's all for today guys, for now, because I need to check all these electric scooters if there are some defects or if there are some issues. So next upload, see you in unboxing and reviews of Tiburon Fighter. So I hope you will watch still my videos. So and that's all for today, and this is James signing out.